गाइस, यहाँ आकर मुझे पता चला दिस इज F-86 सेबर. इन 1965 वॉर, लेट एयर कमांडर M.M. आलम शॉट डाउन 5 इंडियन फाइटर्स इन अ सिंगल फ्लाइट, और वो भी 60 सेकंड्स में. सो इंप्रेसिव.
Archives Gallery has another floor, so I'm going to explore that one with you guys. Pakistan Air Force operated this specially built VIP version known as Viking 1B J750.
Guys, the aircraft behind me is Viking 1B. It was in the personal use of Muhammad Ali Jinnah, Qaid-e-Azam. Not only it was maintained and operated by PAF, it is also preserved by the PAF Museum.
This aircraft had additional navigation aids as well as VIP configuration seating and internal layout. It was first flown in August 1946 and used by PAF in 1948. There is a famous saying by Qaid-e-Azam, "A country without a strong air force is at the mercy of any aggressor." Pakistan must build up her air force as quickly as possible. It must be an efficient air force, second to none. Indeed, his words translated into super great force for Pakistan in shape of Pakistan Air Force. Mariam Mukhtiar, she died flying a Pakistan Air Force FT-7PG aircraft. She was the first female Pakistani fighter to be killed in the line of duty, an honorable act. Like her, a lot of others have been martyred in the line of duty, and so Pakistan Museum ne Shahuda ke honor ke liye a complete wall dedicate ki hui hai with the details of their operations. Ye jagah bahut motivating hai. Even I, being from another country, have moved. तो जिनका interest होगा Air Force में, उनके emotions किस तरह move करती होगी ये जगह? One cannot imagine. I am truly amazed after getting to know so much more about the Pakistan Air Force by visiting this museum.